This incredibly happy guy's name is Webster. His impound number is 458-5233. And Webster is an adorable 6-month-old male terrier puppy who came into the Baldwin Park Shelter as a stray from the stray dog capital of the world, El Monte, California, on May 31st. Webster weighs about 30 pounds, and he's going to be about 40 when it's all said and done. Now, when he came in, he was in perfect shape, but unfortunately, he was kenneled with another dog who turned out to be aggressive, who attacked Webster, and they had to shave him down. He had multiple puncture wounds, and they just had to shave it down to treat him, but he's going to be totally fine, so you have to look past the little shaved down legs and a little boo-boos on his head. But he is incredibly friendly, incredibly gregarious. He's going to make an outstanding companion for anyone living in a private home. He might have a little bit of Briard in him, but he's just incredibly fun to be around and just extroverted and loving. We adore him. We want to get him out. We know he doesn't look at his best right now, but in about a month, this dog's going to be like show dog quality beautiful. So please come and get him. This is Webster with love, kisses, and a lot of playful energy, available for adoption from your good friends at the Baldwin Park Shelter.